Town Bama. My fools end up in caskets. And niggas bouncing with the shit is trash deep. 5-0s in my hood west deep. And don't be stealing for that shit. He hit the crack and now the rock is calling. He sees a quiet home, no time for stalling. So we break in and in. He says, help me God, cause I was born as a sinner. He looked around, what did he see? A microwave VCR and a color TV. Started grabbing the shit that he could say. The police, no time to spend in jail. So he broke to the door and then he kicked it. Dropped some of the shit, looked back and said, forget. Now he ran out the house and hit the corner. But if this thing get caught, he's a gun. Now he's running and I'm running and I'm running. The cops pulled out the Glock and started gunning. Pop, pop, boom, from them feds. Shooting mighty close to his head. He was scared, but running like a track star. He got shot in the leg, he won't give up. Out in jail doing a backspin. A good example of a whole jack-in. And that's the way the shit goes down. In the city of T-Town.
Trigger, cause I don't wanna die,
nigga.
Can't tell my mama bye,
nigga.
Cause if I do, she might cry,
nigga.
So your ass gots to die.
Living in T-Town where fools be quick to make them hustles, and 5-0 always start trouble. Creeping through my hood at night, trying to catch a dope man's fight. Something ain't right, you know what I'm saying? So I think that I best stay out of sight. There's gonna be a drug bust. And these days, who the fuck can you trust? I'm looking at my homie C. But homie C tried to gang me in 93. He knows who's gonna hit me. But when I ask him, this nigga choose to shit me. So he needs to die. Cause fake punk ass niggas don't multiply.
Man, they done got to the point right now, and just kill a fuck. I take a motherfucker out right now, I don't take shit.
I did my business, now I gotta go. I leave the scene in a raggedy ass tempo. They call this freak Missy Lou. She knows that I'm the man, so she probably trying to get me too. I tell her from the get-go, fuck me long and fuck me harder. She's sucking me like a pro, licking on these nuts. The next thing I know, I hear her door slam shut. Watch this range out, this bitch won't let her. Ain't this some shit? I done walked into a cell. The rest is kind of simple. They got me quick, but I shot the slut in the temple. And that's the way this shit goes down, man. In the city of T-Town.
Guess I gotta squeeze the trigger, cause I don't wanna die,
nigga.
Can't tell my mama bye,
nigga.
Cause if I do, she might cry,
nigga.
So your ass gots to die.
Man, they done got to the point right now, I don't give a fuck. I take a motherfucker out right now, I'm gonna make shit about it.
Up in danger every day.
has conditioned my mind to the point that I don't even play. Mama told me to be good, but how the fuck am I feeling good? Growing up in Creek Wood, just a cloudy day for the black. Another dope killer means one more smoking crack. So I got to keep my 38 special. When you're black and you're cool, fools are quick to come and test you. Now I'm rolling, I'm rolling through my hood, copping at the park, smoking dope with the no good. Niggas known as gangsters, they quick to rob your ass to run off without saying thanks. Shit done got hard, man, cause every day somebody's getting hurt in the schoolyard. And I ain't talking about teenagers, I'm talking about little bitty motherfuckers known as second graders. Walking around in groups, throwing up gang signs. What can I do? It's driving me fucking crazy. Even when I go to the store, it's a hassle, because I gotta deal with a bastard. Talking about brother man, that make it a dollar, brother man. But if I got killed, ain't no fucking brother, cause all I see is another dead motherfucker. All my people die. Every time I look around, I'm seeing somebody's mama crying. And she's saying I lost my baby. But if you only knew who your baby was, Mrs. Little Lady, I gotta send my love to the niggas that I'm really thinking of.
I'm on the scene right now, live, with a POW shooting in Video City of T-Town, and I'm gonna ask a witness right now what happened with one of the three young men that shot. Excuse me, sir, can I get you to come to the camera? Excuse me, sir. I'm trying to find him. Excuse me, sir, can I get you to come to the camera and tell me exactly what happened?
Right nope, now? I didn't see nothing. Don't ask me a damn thing. I ain't seen none of this shit. Booty can't wait for me, man. I told you I ain't got time for this stuff.
Old young niggas from Bama went out to Texas. In Astro Van, not in a Lexus. Seeing these four brothers were for real. They went out over motherfucking deal. Damn, that shit went bad. Now it's old friends and family all saying. Even mom got the blues. She turned the TV on. She see her son on the news. I'm tired of waking up every day. And it's the same fucked up way. Every day I'm seeing a brother go out by the grave or Mr. Charlie's jail house. Yeah, them lost got me pissed. So they the first ones on my hit list. There's still a lot of brothers brain dead. That's why it's hard for my people to get up ahead. Them white motherfuckers won't rule me. Minimum wage job, they can't fool me. Working hard for some sense. And at the end of the month, I can't pay my fucking rent. I'm tired of eating sandwiches with spam. I got an attitude, I don't give a damn. So whatever it takes, I'ma do it. The so-called one is straight, then fucking blew it. They think that I'm a ball, but not hard left. Take heed to this shit, Mr. Charlie. And you say I got eight? Well, look around, man. Delta in danger.
Delta in danger, what's in my chango?
Beware the land, beware the problem.
Danger,
what's in the chamber? Beware the man, beware the
crop. Death and danger, what's in the chamber?
Beware the man, beware the crop.
Death and danger, what's in the chamber?
Beware the man, beware the crop.
Yeah, the prophet and the man fixing to kick some shit for y'all ass, you know what I'm saying? We ain't back in the pay.
Yeah, that's right, y'all, you know what I'm saying? POW is in the house for the 90 days.
June 27th is the date that I'm telling. Fresh up in the county and I'm hearing niggas yelling, talking big shit from yesteryear. My heart is made of stone, so I don't have no feel, but I gotta stay on my tiptoes, because faggots on my motherfucking dick like bimbos. But I'ma let them understand that I was born as a man, and I'ma stay a fucking man. Mind my own business, sit back and chill, and watch these motherfuckers try and feel that they real. But I can tell you one thing, mad slick, your knuckles ain't harder than that black stick. See a fool get beat down, cause rednecks hate niggas with a passion in the tea time. All they want is a reason to put your name in the book, so they can stop your ass from leaving. Ring, 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 and it's dinner time. I'm seeing niggas running to them beans and swine. But if I'm gonna settle for that pig, ain't no need of getting mad when they call me jig. Evil lurks all around me. It ain't no fun doing time in the camp. Thank you.
you can.
Can I kick a nigga?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick a nigga?
Yes, you can.
Don't you know that I'm the motherfucking man?
Finally got my motherfucking day to see the judge. And I can tell by looking at this bastard as a grudge. Just because my skin is black, he thinks that I'm a crook. But you ain't getting over, bitch, so take another look. This sorry motherfucker wants the man to cop a plea. But I ain't listening to this bullshit they telling me. Murder after murder, what's a rape in a dope case? Crackers be tripping with they motherfucking fake ways. Rooting me to snitch on my niggas from the hood. But fuck all the devils, cause I know they up to no good. Used to be blind, but now I see the fact that I'm up to dead or in jail for selling crack. I ain't coming short, man, but the judge is tripping. He don't know the man, don't give a fuck about living. Everywhere I look, all I see is problems. But I'ma jump out the window with the judge and solve them. Walking with the devil through this place known as hell. They coming back to life with some real shit to tell. Not that I could hide, but the fire found me. Satan's on my ass, wish I was in the county jail.
Speaking about the county, let's talk about them sheriffs. Man, the motherfuckers quick to treat you like a terrorist. Up to this day, man, I just can't forget the way them sheriffs treated us like shit. I was young, man, and didn't give a damn. They act a fool in the city of beat hell. Walking from school with all my friends, I'm headed home where I live in West Bend. Got close to my yard, and what did I see? A couch in my bedroom staring at me. I'm thinking to myself, damn, this shit ain't right. In my front door, standing in Mr. White. They had to notice, oh no, not to do it. But all our belongings, they still threw it. Again and again, man, out of the door. Shit like this, I can't take it no more. I'm letting you know just how I feel. I'm so mad, man, I wanna kill, kill, kill.
Living in tea time where fools be quick to make them hustle. And 5-0 always start trouble. Creeping through my hood at night, trying to catch a dope man's fight. Something ain't right, you know what I'm saying? So I think that I best stay out of sight. That's gonna be a drug bust. And these days, who the fuck can you trust? I'm looking at my homie C. But homie C tried to gang me in 93. He knows who's gonna hit me. But when I ask him, this nigga choose to shit me. So he needs to die. Cause fake punk ass niggas don't multiply.
Hell no, the motherfuckers don't multiply. The motherfuckers need to die.
I did my business, now I gotta go. I leave the scene in a raggedy ass topo. Then call the street Missy Lou. She knows that I'm the man, so she probably trying to keep me too. I tell her from the get-go, fuck me long and fuck me harder, ho. She suck me like a pro, looking on these nuts. The next thing I know, I hear her don't sling them shut. Bosses ranged out, this bitch won't let her. Ain't this some shit, I done walked into a set. The rest is counter-suck, they got me quick. But I shot the slut in the temple. And that's the way the shit goes down, man. In the city of T-Town.
When it's the one that goes around. Living in T-Town, bustin', kept so clean. Round and round, when it's the one that goes around. Living in T-Town, bustin', kept so clean.
T-Town Bama, what fools end up in caskets? And niggas down so quick to see the trash stick. 5-0s in my hood wear stick. And dope fiends stealing for that shit. He hit the crack and now the rock is calling. He sees a fight, hold no time for stalling. So he break it in him. He says, help me God, cause I was born as a sinner. He looked around, what did he see? A microwave, VCR, and a color TV. Started grabbing the shit that he could say. The police, no time to spend in jail. So he broke to the door and then he kicked it. Dropped some of the shit, looked back and said, make it. Now he ran out the house and hit the corner. But if this thing get caught, he's a goner. Now he's running and I'm running and I'm running. The cops pulled out the Glock and started gunning. From them feds, shooting mighty close to his head. He was scared, but running like a track star. He got shot in the leg, he won't get far. Out in jail doing a backspin. A good example of a whole jacking. And that's the way this shit goes down. In the city of T-Town. T-Town Bama, what fools end up in caskets? T-Town Bama, what fools end up in caskets? T-Town Bama, what fools end up in caskets? T-Town Bama, what fools end up in caskets?
Ain't no motherfucking respect. There ain't no motherfucking glory. And there definitely ain't no motherfucking love coming out of the goddamn city of D-Town. You done labeled me as a fucked up, no good, worthless, poke black ass nigga. So I have no choice. What they doing, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers, we got tired. So I'm letting all y'all bitches know right now. Anybody that ain't down, get they punk ass.
Resisting arrest, that's what the people read. Y'all know the motherfuckers lie. They couldn't tell the whole